Everybody, it's me, it's Roxanne. I hope everybody's having a great start of their Easter today, and happy Easter. Today I told you guys I would have a cute little surprise for you with a certain look today, and I'm ready to just jump in and get that started and show you what I'm talking about. And then I was thinking about this look too. It would be very cute for a gender reveal kind of thing. But you'll see what I'm talking about. Not with me, but just in general, it's a cute idea. But I'm gonna get started and show you guys what I'm talking about and what I've been waiting to show you. So I've already done my moisturizer and everything, of course. So I'm gonna go in with my primer, and it's gonna be that Maybelline one that I love. You guys have only seen me use the Maybelline one. That's the one you guys think I only use now at this point, huh? No. I just love it, and it sits well on my face. Sorry, I'm not feeling well today, so I'm not as all perky and loud today, but I hope you guys can hear me, and we're gonna keep pushing. So I'm gonna use my number 7 foundation like yesterday's. I really love this one, and it's just going to do exactly what I need it to do today. I'm not looking for a big coverage today. Just something simple. It's only Easter. I don't want something of a crazy look today. Just a simple look. So I'm not going to put a lot of foundation on. Just enough to cover just certain areas that I don't like. And also, I think I'm going to do really bad bags under my eyes today. So I'm going to do a little bit of concealer just underneath them, just to kind of hide some stuff there going on. Have a regular brush for that. I'm gonna use my foundation brush and just kind of blend it in. The eyes are just looking really bad today. I don't use concealer a lot. It's just too much for me. But today I need it. I'm just gonna drag it down a little bit. And on my nose. And that's all. That's all the coverage that I need today. And I am going to use my It Bye Bye Pores Loose Powder to set everything. You guys know I like this one. I've only started just using this one too. And I love it. Again, I'm starting with the eye, underneath the eyes, set that first. Before I set everything. I'm in forehead. It's really warm here today. So I want to make sure I get powder everywhere today. I'm for sure gonna get oily and everything. So what's everybody's plans today? I'm going to families. We're all gonna be eating together. I've cooked up a few things for it. I baked a cake and I made some pasta salad that everybody, the kids and everybody loves. And everybody else is kind of sharing different sides and desserts and main dish and everything. What are you guys all having? Of course, I set everything. It's the MAC setting spray, the matte one. I love my matte. I'm a matte girl. I above my mat. And I'm going to do a little bit of contour because I am a little pale today. Like I said, I'm not feeling well today, so I'm a little pale. So I'm going to do a little bit of contour today, and then I'll use the same palette as well for the glow. So contour first, just add a little color back to my skin. Just certain areas, cheekbones. Rub my scalp area on the forehead. My jawline. And that's a little bit of it. That's good. I don't need too much. I don't want to look like I'm tan or anything, because I'm not. And now I'm just going to do my glow, that same palette like I said, and just a little bit of a glow. As you can see, I have a t-shirt on, my yellow t-shirt. I have a few things that I could wear today, but I kind of want to keep it comfortable and everything, so I went with the t-shirt today. So, you know, and then my next step is always my brows. And I'm going to dip into my BH. You guys know, sorry. Ahead of time, sorry. My brows is a thing. I'm just going to do these really quickly. I know you guys can still kind of see, but I'm just going to do these really quickly. I hope everybody is safe today, whatever you guys do, whether you're staying home or you're going out, if you're cooking, if you're barbecuing. Just be safe, and most of all, have fun. Hope everybody is well. This crazy weather is getting people sick and crazy. Sorry, my eyes are starting to water like they do sometimes. And always when I'm getting my when I'm doing my makeup, they always want to water. I don't know if it may be because I keep my eyes open more when I'm doing my makeup, so they're like, hello, blink, and it's like telling me to, but it always seems to be when I'm doing my makeup, but it is what it is. It's alright. But yeah, whatever you guys do, just be safe, but have fun. If you're not doing anything, just relax, you know, enjoy life, just relax. Sometimes with holidays, especially if you have a big family, I know sometimes, I know you want to get with your family and do stuff, and then a part of you is like, I really don't want to go. Does that happen to anybody? I do have to pick up the kids. They've been with grandma for a couple of days, enjoying grandma time, grandpa time. No school tomorrow. Lucky little Nuggets got 4-day weekend. Seems like they have less school than when I was in school. It's crazy. I don't know if I'm the only one that feels that way, but Yeah. It feels like they have less school now than when I was in school. They do 9 month, of course. I remember 1 year we had to do year round, and it was the worst thing in the world. I absolutely hated it. Me and my twin sister had to do year round, and we hated it. Oh my goodness, I remember. It was miserable. It was only for 1 year, thank goodness. My kids have not had to do year round. They've only done 9 month. Thank goodness. All right, that's enough time on the eyebrows. So I'm just gonna put that away. And now on to my favorite part. My eye still keeps watering. I'm so sorry. So I am going to be using the look that I'm wanting. I am going to be using my colorful palette here. It has all kinds of cool colors. Definitely great for Easter. See all these really cool colors. Nice bright colors. So that's definitely perfect for my Easter look that I'm going for. So I'm just going to start off with these light two pink colors at the very top. I know on camera it doesn't look like that's a pink, but it's a very light pink. I'm just going to mix both of these two top colors and put it in my top of my lashes here. I use this brush here, kind of rounded. I'm going to use that and just blend it in. Start out little, of course, little at a time. And just keep dipping in there a little bit. And just blending little at a time. I don't want to look like a Barbie, so I'm just doing little at a time until all the color that I'm looking for, the brightness of a pink. And then I'll stop and move on. But I'm just blending in a little at a time. I know it seems so like so much work, but in the end, it's gonna look really nice. It's gonna be worth it. I promise. Blending in, add a little bit more pink. I made my stuff for dinner earlier, so it's getting nice and cool. The cake's already iced and looks pretty. Hope everybody likes it. I hope it's good. Usually my twin sister Heather is the baker in the family. She does everybody's cakes and stuff. She's learned to do a lot of different cakes and designs, and she loves doing it, and she loves when people appreciate it, ask her to do their cakes and everything for birthdays and everything and holidays. And she's learned how to do so much. And she has so many crazy gadgets and all those things, you see on TV and things in the store. And she has just, I think about all of them. But it's something she loves, and she's really good at it. And she just loves when people ask her. And today I'm making the cake. I don't know if she's gonna be there tonight or not, but if she is and she tries my cake, I hope she loves it. I hope everybody loves it, but her is more because she's the the professional cake maker in the family, so it'd be, you know, more special if she likes it. I don't know. It's always special when my twin sister loves something of me for me. You know what I mean? It's just something about a twin love and approval. But yeah, I hope everybody likes it. Okay, so it's pretty bright pink. Kind of what I'm looking for. I'm going to keep this brush to the side because I'm going to need it later for sure. My next move is going to get another brush. I'm trying to find a nice clean one. This flat one. Again, it's a Wet n Wild brush. I love these. I don't know if you can see that it says Wet n Wild on it. But it's a flat brush. And I am going to do Bloom on the bottom. I'm going to do it all over. The bottom lid. And just little at a time, blending it all out. And then adding some more. And bringing it down to the lash line. Making sure it's going all the way down to the lash line and just spreading all over the lid. And then I'm going to go back with the rounded one with that pink and kind of blend in a little bit more now that we've added the blue on there. Just wanted to kind of run down together a little bit better. It's a little bit of a light look today, but that's kind of what I'm going for. Bright and light. And I know everybody's thinking, well, why didn't you do something yellow to match your yellow shirt? That'd be too much. I know some people do that, and there are times that I do outfits to match my eyeshadow, of course. You know, if I wear a purple, I'll do a purple shadow, you know what I mean? And with other colors and kind of blend it in there and everything, but with this look, I didn't want to overpower yellow, you know what I mean? I didn't want to look like a giant banana head to toe, so, or giant peep, as I love my peeps. They have this new one this year, and I absolutely loved it. Delana and I loved it. It was Dr. Pepper flavor. It was super good. And I tried to find some yesterday so that I can bring to the family to try today, and they did not have any. I was so mad. I was like, no. So at this point, I am going to do the lower lash, and I am going to do the same process. I'm not going to do the pink or the light blue, actually. I'm going to be using my purple. It's like kind of like a lilac purple. It's on the second row right here. And I'm going to use that on the bottom lash. Good brush to use. Found a little brush. And again, I'm just going on the bottom lash. It's a little darker when you put it on. And then what this looks like. It's okay. It is okay. Just gonna take this is clean. I'm just brushing away any that has fallen, if any did, which I don't think any did, but you know. So now I am going to actually take a little bit of yellow. You guys thought I left that out? No, I didn't. I'm going to use this yellow down here. It's a sparkly yellow. It's pretty. I'm just going to take a little on my finger here. See? And I'm going to put it right in the middle of my tear ducts. Just to kind of throw everything together and brighten it up. Not a lot. I don't want it crazy yellow. Just a little. Just to brighten it up. And because I'm wearing yellow, so there's that. It's very light. Get closer so you guys can see. It's very light. It's bright still at the same time, but it's lighter. And that's what I'm going for. It's Easter. I just want bright, light colors. And yes. I'm just going to use a different mascara. This one is from Benefit. It's Roller Lash. And this one's just kind of, it's not a vavoom, but it's a really nice mascara for this type of look that I'm doing. And it kind of curls my lashes. So I'm going to throw some of that on. Gives it a nice look, but it's not like vroom. So that's not the look that I'm going for. See? It's nice, subtle. And see what I was saying, why it looks like it would be cute for a gender reveal? You got the pink in there, you got the blue that's blended in, and it's like, you're going, and you're like, am I guessing it's a boy? Am I guessing it's a girl? I've never been one of those, but if I ever do go to one, that's just the kind of look that I would do. Because to me, it just kind of brings it all together and, you know, showing, you know, what you're there for. But it's definitely an Easter look. You got all different kind of colors in there. It's bright. It's fun. There we go. Nice light look. It's good for Easter. It's not something that is like, phew, you know what I mean, in your face. It's nice and subtle and it's fun. Now I am going to do a little bit of lipstick, and because it is a little party, I am going to just do this NYX lip pencil. It doesn't say a color, I don't think. A21. But I'm going to use this one for my outline. Because I'm doing like a pink color. I like to try and do my coarse lip liners to match my lipsticks. It's very light, but it's going to do the purpose that I need it for. And then I'm going to use my Milani, of course. Her name is Rosehip, number 14. I'm using that one today. It's a nice bright pink. Very Easter. This is definitely Barbie vibe here. Outlining a little bit more, but it's very Barbie. But it's very Easter for me. So that is the look, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this. I know I like it. It's definitely bright and Easter for me. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed watching. And please like and comment if you can. And if you haven't, subscribe. But I hope everybody has a great, safe Easter or just a day to yourself. Just be safe and always have fun. And have a good day. I love everybody and thank you for everything. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.